The American Pediatric Association reports the brains of developing children are disproportionately affected by mercury exposure. Scott Pruitt, who's been nominated to run the Environmental Protection Agency and taken $300,000 in industry contributions, actually questions whether mercury poses public health hazards. We can't trust Pruitt with our kids' health. Ask the Senate to vote no on Pruitt.